You watch Game of Thrones.
Game of Thrones is my shit.
Man, that's what I love about you. It's like you're a black dude, but you don't act black.
What?
What I mean is, like, you don't act all, like thugged out.
Oh, so all black people are thugged out?
Man. Oops, I was racist. Black guy, come here.
How can I help you?
I was trying to bond with my black coworker, but things got racist real fast.
Hey, man, he's all right. He's a really good guy. What he meant to say was is that he finds it extremely refreshing that you managed to somehow defy racial stereotypes, remain your own person, rooted but not bound to the black experience, which is culturally astonishing for him because he comes from Milwaukee and his father's a redneck.
He said all that.
He's cool, man. He ain't got a Monty house all the time, man. Eat place.
Lover. It's good food.
Good guy.
Yeah, if you say so.
Thank God for racism insurance.
There when you need it most. Racism insurance.
You are so hot. And I'm not into black girls, like, at all. But there's something about you.
Wait, excuse me?
Is that your real hair?
What?
Do you have Indian in your family?
You know what?
Oops, I was racist. Black guy, come here.
Really, Keith? That's what you led with. You know what? My friend here, he got a little hung up with your beauty.
Wait, y'all are friends?
Me and Keith?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we go way back. Yeah, we was at my crib actually watching BET, having a conversation about how the black woman has an unparalleled beauty. It's second to none.
Black girls rock so hard.
And that was really sweet.
You owe me, Ryan Gosling. You owe me.
Racism insurance. For those times that you just kind of weren't thinking.
This isn't even my shoes, man. You know? You can't trust these hoes.
Can't trust these hoes.
You can't trust hoes.
Whoa, man, you can't say that.
Why not?
Because we're talking about black hoes. Now, we can call black women hoes.
Yeah.
But you can't.
I just thought I couldn't say nigga.
Oh, you ain't like I can't.
The hell is wrong with you, man? You cannot use the N-word. It's not covered in your policy, man. Oh, yeah, you on your own now. Hey, man.
You fucked up.
Please don't jump me. Please.
We not gonna jump you. What do you think this is? We're in Westwood, man.
Yeah, bro. We're just gonna intellectually denigrate and scold you for the abuse of your white privilege.
What's white privilege?
Racism insurance. For everything but the N-word.
Really?
Really?
I wanna learn! I wanna learn!
Tickets for Dear White People are on sale now. To get yours, just click on this white guy.
Hello.